randomly speak in TikTok sounds or randomly speak in Spanish. My grandparents already do this one all the time, so...
Jump scare!
Ow, Lucy, why would you do that?
I don't know, and my options were better than yours. What the?
What have you done to me?
You should really be more careful what option you pick. Sucks to be you.
That's it, come here.
Mom!
I can't make it to your party. I have to go to Liz's instead. Oh, yeah, totally. We can just plan something another time.
Thanks for understanding, girly. Doesn't seem to matter what I do.
I'm always number two. What am I doing?
Keep backing it up. Yeah, keep going.
That's my car you're towing.
Well, you're getting a big ticket for parking here.
A ticket?
Where's my dad? I'm all alone. I'm too small to be here on my own.
What the? Miss, are you intoxicated?
Class, starting today, everyone will be able to play the game I Spy to earn money. So, who wants to play with me?
I do.
No, me.
Why don't we give the quiet girl a shot? I spy with my little eye something green.
Aw, come on, that's so easy. She better get this right.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Settle down. It was the green apple.
Sweetheart, you need to talk to your mom. It's really time that she gets you some glasses, okay? Hey, Mom, the teacher told me today to ask you if I can get some glasses.
I told you we can't afford them.
If I had glasses, I could earn us money from this game.
You can earn us money from the game without the glasses. You can see just fine.
I got you a little something.
You bought me glasses?
They're just temporary, until your mom can get you your exact prescription.
This is so much better. I can actually see now.
I hope it helps you play the game too.
I spy with my little eye something yellow.
That yellow daisy right there.
You got it.
Yes!
I spy with my little eye something brown and white and covered in water.
That dog.
Dang, she's fast.
You've been getting so much money ever since you got your glasses.
I know.
Amelia, where did you get glasses?
My teacher got them for me.
Really? Let me see them.
Wasn't it so nice of her?
Yes.
I still can't believe that you broke my glasses.
I told you they weren't your prescription. They would have ruined your eyes if you kept wearing them.
They were supposed to be temporary until you bought me my own glasses. Don't you understand, Mom? I can't play I Spy if I can't see.
Amelia, don't you get smart with me. And today, you'll tell everyone that you lost your glasses, and not that I broke them. Got it? Hey, shy girl, you ready? I spy with my little eye something blue.
Hey, she doesn't have her glasses today.
I made it so easy for her. It's right in front of her face. What is it?
I don't know, okay? I can't see it. It's all blurry.
Way to go, doofus. You made her lose money.
Hey, it's not my fault she's blind.
Amelia, can you please see me after class? Hey, so where's your glasses?
I lost them.
But Amelia, I just gave them to you.
Okay, the truth is, my mom broke them, and now I lost all my money because they kept asking me to play the game, and I couldn't see anything.
I had a feeling something like this might have happened. Not to worry, I know how to get you seeing again.
You do?
Yes, I think I know a way where we can get you some contacts.
You would do that for me?
Of course. I really care for you, Amelia. But about your mother, there's something you need to know. I reported your mother to the police.
She's gonna get so mad.
Amelia, I'm so sorry, but she's clearly been neglecting you. Everything's gonna be fine, though. Just stay with me, I'll take care of you, and we'll go get you some contacts. Okay, the eye doctor is right down here.
I'm sorry, I have to go back to my mom.
No, please, there's more I need to explain.
You have the right to remain silent.
Mom!
Well, if it isn't the little traitor.
I swear, I didn't have anything to do with this.
Ma'am, our records are showing that your daughter is adopted.
What?
Well, she didn't know that until now, officer, but yes, she is.
I see.
Sweetheart, please come with me.
After further investigating your living conditions, we have concluded that your mother was neglecting you.
I want to know who my real mother is.
Are your new contacts working? Good. Then you can now play the game I Spy, right?
Yeah, but I don't see how that's going to explain anything.
Please, let's just play.
Fine.
I spy with my little eye someone with blonde hair and blue eyes.
It's Mrs. Smith.
Hi, honey.
I don't understand. What are you doing here?
I'm here because now you're going to need a new parent.
And remember how we took a blood test of you earlier?
The results said...
No.
Honey, yes. I was only 16 when I had you. When I became your teacher, I just knew that you were my daughter. I should have never given you up. Will you please accept me back?
Why don't we play the game? I spy, with my little eye, someone who loves you very much and has always wanted a mom like you.
Is it you?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will go up high.
Okay. Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me... Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me and...
Silence. You were forbidden to see him. We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't. Mwah.
Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, princess.
Why are you doing this?
The queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes. Oh. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me, the queen. She was trying to kill-
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course, it's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom?
Oh, Sydney.
Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss.
You only need one more kiss to beat the evil queen's score.
How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration?
You see, dear?
Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever.
Ah. Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because
you've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney. I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, princess, I found a prince who was looking for
you.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No. Please, please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score.
Ow!
You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The evil queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me.
Finally, we have a good queen.
Let's see what sense you lose, honey. Touch? Oh, wow.
Does that mean that I can't feel pain?
Yep, it sure does.
Oh, this is gonna be the best day ever.
And then after that, I got so embarrassed that I...
Whoops. You jerk, you hit her right in the head.
Hey, it's okay, I can't feel pain.
Oh. Really? Well, in that case, will you go to the blood drive with me? I'm really scared to go alone.
Okay.
Okay, let me see your arm. Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead.
Honey, wake up. You're all done. I got a little bit distracted, but you should be fine.
Mom, I'm feeling kind of lightheaded.
Oh, dear. Okay, honey, I'm taking you to get checked out.
Any discomfort here? And how many fingers now?
3.
I got your lab results, and I don't know how you didn't feel this.
I can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead. That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But, honey, listen to the doctor.
How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped.
Oh, my!
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a...
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life. Whoa.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you, come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire, I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop, you're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola.
Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me this stuff, Barbie. Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire, wait.
I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute.
Do you really think so?
Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy.
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely.
Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last. Ow, my head.
Barbie, Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie, Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no.
All of you are gonna turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute. Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting.
You guys are crying.
Oh, the time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey.
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
$1 million or a hair clip? Come on.
Whoops, sorry.
Phoebe, do you know what you just made me do?
I didn't mean to. Mom says it's your turn to take out the trash.
No, she didn't. She said it was your turn 5 minutes ago.
Hey, wait. How do you know that? You weren't there.
I don't know. I just do, okay?
I don't think I can make it to your party.
What? Why not? You always come to my parties.
Sorry, but my mom's not letting me go.
You sure that's the real reason why?
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta get to calculus.
Hey, I think this clip is telling you the truth about people. You ready for a date, babe?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
What? Why?
Something came up at work and it's urgent.
Babe, you work at a computer factory. How urgent can it be?
I'll explain later. Don't worry. I gotta go.
So all this time he's been lying to me about his job. I have to follow him.
Did you get the codes?
Yes, sir, I have them on my phone.
And you're sure you weren't followed?
Not that I know of.
Excellent, because I have another job for you. Hey, who the hell are you?
I'm...
That's it. Get over here. Hey, boss, look who I found spying on us.
No, I wasn't spying on you guys, I swear.
Who do you work for? Who sends you?
No, nobody.
Hey, stop. She's with me.
You know this girl?
Yeah, I do. She's my girlfriend.
Jack, I am so sorry that I followed you. I don't have any wires on me or-
Quiet. I told you, no attachments, Jack.
She was just a cover, sir.
Good. Then you shouldn't have any problem with me getting rid of her. Sorry, sweetheart. But I can't have you running away and crying to the cops.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Why is that?
Because you can't.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. What? It's jammed.
Okay, both of you drop your weapons now.
Really, Jack? You're gonna turn against me, huh?
Sorry, sir. Can't let you kill her. Now slide those weapons over to me. Alright, let's go.
You're gonna regret this.
So when were you gonna tell me that you're a criminal?
How did you know his gun was jammed?
No, I asked you first. Answer me.
Listen, there's no time to explain. We have to change our appearance. They're gonna come looking for us soon. Take this cash. You're gonna run to that store quick and go buy us new clothes.
Okay, and what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye out for anyone looking suspicious.
Okay, fine.
I really like your hair clip.
Thank you.
Are you here all by yourself?
What happened?
There was a woman in there who was acting really suspicious. I think they're on to us. We need to get out of here now.
Okay, get in.
Jack, this isn't our car.
I know, now let's go.
I still can't believe you hotwired someone's car.
I had to. My boss knows my license plate. He could attract us.
I just hope this hair clip still works if I'm not wearing it in my hair.
Huh?
Look, this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but this hair clip is magic. It tells me the truth about people. It's how I knew your boss's gun was jammed, and it's why I followed you to work.
You're joking, right?
No, and honestly, it's really been coming in handy, so what's wrong?
My boss. He's here.
Well, what do? He's headed right towards us.
Follow me. I think we lost him.
Yeah, for now. Jack, I can't keep doing this, okay? We've been on the run all night. I'm tired.
I think I know a place where we can crash for the night. Hey, I just want to say I'm sorry for all this.
You broke my trust, Jack.
I know, and I'm going to do everything I can to gain it back. I promise, I'll fix this. Now get some sleep. We'll talk more about this magic hair clip in the morning.
Okay.
Looking for Jack?
You really thought you could get away from us?
Where is he?
He won't be able to save you this time.
Get over there.
I want to make a deal with you. You come work for me, and in return, I'll let Jack go free.
I don't think I can trust you guys.
It's not really your choice.
Unless you want to see your boyfriend dead.
You're not going to kill Jack because you're his parents.
What? How does she know that?
I don't know. She must be a spy.
Yeah, I kind of realize that now.
Who are you talking to?
She's obviously talking to someone on comms.
No, I'm not talking to anyone, I swear.
I bet her hair clip is a camera.
No. No, wait. Give that back.
Quiet.
There's no camera or microphone, but it is a cute hair clip.
No.
What the? This thing just spoke to me.
What'd it say?
It said she's feeling worried. How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the...
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna...
Hey, that's enough.
Did you just...
No, don't worry. They were just trank darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. So, what now?
You have to turn my family and I in.
What? Jack, I'm not gonna turn you in.
It's okay. I'm sure your parents have reported you missing by now. It was gonna happen to me eventually, so just make the call.
I'm gonna find a way to bail you out, okay?
I can't believe I'm using my birthday money to bail your boyfriend out of jail.
Hey, you owe me big time, remember?
Yeah.
Jack!
Brooke, how did you bail me out?
My sister gave me her birthday money.
Wait, where's your hair clip?
Well, that was the deal. I gave her my hair clip and she gave me her money.
You did that for me? Brooke, I can't thank you enough.
Well, hey, I don't need to use it with you because... I know you'll always be truthful with me.
I promise you, I will.
Open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. Up in there, I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count. Open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore?
Veronica, open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there.
open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105. Honey.
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girly.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This? I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No.
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm going to have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's going to have him make our percentage score public.
Oh, boy.
What are we going to do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right. It's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Ugh. Todd, how dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Ugh, let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL.
What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him...
Yes, Todd, get them. And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
Alright, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd.
please wish for me to pass my test?
What? No. Leave me alone.
How do you have one wish left? Everyone used theirs up as kids.
Well, I was a very smart child, and I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you want to sit next to me for lunch?
Sure.
You know, my car broke down today.
Oh, so this is why you wanted to sit with me?
No, I mean, I wanted to...
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me like everyone else.
Can you please wish for...
Stop it. Everywhere I go, people are asking me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
Mm.
I have unlimited wishes.
Bro, she can give us anything we want.
Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Honey, you're home early.
Yeah, I actually got unlimited.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for her to take her AirPods off and to smash them on the floor.
Why did I just do that? Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah, but no one cares. Now give us wishes.
Oh, I don't think so. I wish for everyone at this school to forget that I have unlimited wishes.
Wait, what was I talking to you about?
Don't move.
I wish.
Uh-uh, don't even think about it. Read what's on the paper.
I am not reading this.
Read it or things are gonna get ugly.
I wish to become a genie?
Great, now come with me.
Where are we?
Your new home.
What? How do you even know me?
Someone at your school told me yesterday.
Oh man, I should have wished for everyone to forget sooner.
You're gonna give me wishes.
Not gonna happen.
Oh yes it is, I wish to be a billionaire.
You must hold hand to activate wish.
Oh, okay, come here. No way, I just got $1 billion in my account. Now I wish for a horse. Nice, now I wish for a Rolex watch.
Can I please take a break now? I'm tired.
You're lucky I'm a nice guy. Alright, you can have a little break. Come on.
You know, when I said I wanted to sit down, this wasn't what I meant.
Enough complaining. Don't make me wish for you not to speak.
What am I gonna do? I wish that I was free.
Error. You may only grant wishes for others.
Psst, Melanie. Grayson, what are you doing here?
I saw that guy take you, so I followed you.
Why didn't you just call the police?
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'll go call them right now.
No, wait. Actually, you can help me. All you have to do is just say one wish.
What? A wish?
Just wish for me not to be a genie anymore.
But everyone used up all their-
Damn it, Grayson, just repeat after me. I wish- For Melanie to not be a genie anymore.
For Melanie not to be a genie anymore. Hey, I wish for him to disappear.
That's not gonna work. I wish I was free.
Out of wishes.
Okay, guess that's not gonna work either. Grayson, a little help, please.
What are you gonna do, kid, huh? I was thinking of doing this. That's what you get, creep. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, here. The cops found these on him.
Thanks. I guess those Taekwondo classes really paid off.
Yeah, but can you explain what the genie stuff was all about?
You know, I wish I could, but I think it's best if I don't. Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not gonna come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong? Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah, do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool, just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like... salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching? Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m. Is your hair turning blue? We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature, open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course.
Just don't be too long, okay, honey?
I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I have to get out of here.
Real mom is behind door.
Mom? You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying. I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead.
He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her.
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up.
Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan.
Hey.
Let go of me.
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so.
Melanie? Melanie! Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait. Just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
My soulmate picks what decade I dress from or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom. I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school. Aw, look at you.
I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie. Did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
outfit.
You
gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked...
Early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. What am I wearing? I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl. I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the... Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom!
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going.
No way.
She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio?
Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey.
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile.
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom.
Oh, honey, smile.
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, just tell me his name right now because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this.
What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back. I'm sorry for being mean.
Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies, I didn't mean to... It's you.
It's me. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk.
Oh. Jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history, and I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Oh, well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
Wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this Australian hottie your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Guess I deserve it. Please be more than 50 this time.
100!
Oh, no, sweetheart, that says 10.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, every day she barely gets any brain cells.
Hey, don't eat that!
I won't have a delinquent for a daughter. Hey,
your squishy panda isn't food. You know what? I know what we need to do.
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Yes, but they haven't been tested much.
I'm a walrus.
Give me those. We're trying them.
Open wide, sweetheart. Now chew.
Oh my gosh, it's working.
Let's test her brain cells. Spell onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. O-N-O-M-A-T-O-P-O-E-I-A.
Yes, she's smart now. We'll give her the candy every day. She actually got a decent amount of brain cells.
Guess she doesn't need the candy today.
But she's been taking it every day for years.
Let me see the candy. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any side effects.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Now, my opponent has pointed out some of the positives of AI, but I would like to point out some of the negatives. Which are, sorry, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Yo, is she okay?
What the heck is going on? Maybe she got stage fright. You guys, look, she's losing brain cells.
Dude, that's not supposed to happen.
Hey, girly, are you okay? Maybe we should get you some help.
Zapotha.
Oh no.
Bro, she's like super dumb now.
Today was her big debate. I have to tell her parents.
Huh?
Come on, you're coming with me. So there was side effects to that smart candy.
I guess so.
She keeps losing brain cells.
I don't know if the candy's gonna work anymore.
She's gonna be brain dead without it. Let's just try.
Sweetie, open up.
Mm-mm.
Open up or I'll do it for you. Come on.
Good girl.
It's kind of working.
No, she needs more candy.
It's supposed to be one a day.
She needs more brain cells. Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
She has infinite brain cells.
Yes. Unfortunately, my intelligence level has now surpassed your small, feeble minds.
Honey, she's scaring me.
We should take her to get checked out. I think I gave her too much.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
Because my mind is telling me that if you do that, that will be the end of both of you.
What? Oh, honey.
You're up early.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father.
We see you still have infinite brain cells.
When is this smart candy gonna wear off?
My mind is telling me that the effects from this candy won't be wearing off until around 2 weeks from now.
No, honey, we really need to take you to get checked.
I already told you that that is a bad idea.
You're not the boss. You may think you know everything, but you don't.
I know what you were doing on Instagram last night.
Huh?
What is she talking about, honey?
Nothing. It's just, does the name Sandy Smith ring a bell?
How do you know?
Your ex from high school? Are you still liking her posts?
Just two of them.
What?
So what I can gather from Dad's body language is that he does love you more than Sandy, but if he doesn't block her within the next 2 hours, it will lead to a divorce for both of you.
Darren?
I'm doing it. She's blocked.
My sources say that you made the right call.
I want her to go back to normal.
Same, but as long as she's like this, we might as well make some money off of her.
So, how does a game show sound?
I would win all the money.
Really? Really?
But I don't wish to do that at this time.
Say what? Why not?
Reasons you can't understand. Because you're stupid.
That's it. We have to turn her back to normal.
Yeah, and I think I know how.
Surprise!
We got you something.
Gummy bears?
They're your favorite, right?
So go on, have a bite.
Did you know that the gummy bear was invented in 1922 in Germany?
Wow, thanks for the interesting fact.
Now try it.
You two are trying to poison me.
What?
We would never.
Well, then you eat it first.
Oh, she got me right in the eye.
Oh, honey. That's it. Grab her arms.
What?
Grab her.
No.
Sweetie, just hold still.
Ow!
Just eat the gummy and this will all be over.
Yes, there you go. I thought these gummies were supposed to turn her back to normal.
They were.
She's brain dead. No, honey, please wake up.
Oh, no. What the?
Oh my gosh, it worked.
What just happened?
Wow. I feel really weird. Honey, we're so glad you're back to normal.
Back to normal?
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Here, have some more.
And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
I remember what you guys did to me.
We're so sorry.
It won't happen again.
Maybe you two should eat some of those smart candies so you could figure out how to do proper parenting.
Oh, that's not a bad idea.
Wait! Give me those. You two are banned from these.
But...
$2 million or a pencil. Who in their right mind would ever pick...
Tad, you're it!
Pencil selected.
Sorry.
You're done. You're done. I could have been rich. I could have been buying myself a new Tesla right now. But instead, I'm stuck with this freaking mechanical pencil.
Today, I want you all to write about something you wish would happen to you.
Might as well put this to some use. I wish that I was famous, and everyone wanted my autograph. I'm all done, Mr. Peters.
Bree, is it really you?
Yeah, it's really me.
Ah! Guys, she's over here!
So I'm pretty sure this thing is magic, and I just made all of you guys think that I'm famous.
Can I please get your autograph?
No, I was here first!
Okay, time to fix this. Can I have that paper back?
I'm just gonna erase everything.
Whoa, it actually worked. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Can I please borrow your pencil?
So, can I borrow it? You know what? It's actually broken.
I just saw you using it.
Well, my answer is no.
Whatever. This is why no one likes you.
Ugh! Let's see how popular she is after this. Jessica trips in front of her crush.
Hey, Joshua!
Dude, she just tripped on air.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, what if I just... A water bottle appeared in my hand. No way! So basically, I can have whatever I want. I just have to write it down.
I don't feel like walking home today, so what if Tom Holland picked me up from school today?
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Tom Holland.
Bye. I better put this in my pocket.
Oh my gosh, Mom, I think my pocket had a hole in it. Please tell me you saw my pencil.
I think your sister got it, honey. She's upstairs drawing with it.
What?
Lily, do you have my pencil?
Yeah, but I'm just borrowing it so I can write you a birthday card.
Give it back.
Wait, I'm drawing you as a princess with a really cute pink rose in your hand. See? That's just how I imagined it.
Lily, listen, I'm gonna need that back now.
Is this pencil magic?
Of course not.
Let me see about that.
Lily, don't you...
My sister couldn't speak. No way, this is so cool. Okay, she can speak again.
Lily, that pencil isn't a toy.
You never share anything with me. I'm telling Mom.
Why are you being mean to Lily?
I am not being mean to her. She literally stole my birthday gift.
You wouldn't have even gotten the pencil if it wasn't for me.
Oh yeah? Well, watch what I'm gonna do now, smart mouth.
Wait, what are you writing?
My sister disappeared.
What? No!
Lily? Where did she just go? Is that pencil magic?
No.
Make her reappear.
Do I have to?
She is your sister. You bring her back right now, or you're grounded.
Or I could just make you forget this ever happened.
That is it. Hey, this thing's power has gone to your head. I'm taking it away from you.
No, Mom, please. I'll bring her back.
I'll do it myself. Lily reappeared.
Don't talk to me ever again.
Pencil's magic expires in 1 hour.
1 hour? But I haven't even done anything fun yet. That's it. I have to steal that pencil back. She really needs to stop hiding stuff in her makeup bag. Hey.
Go away!
Lily, look, I'm sorry I made you disappear. Where did you even go when it happened?
Yeah, like you care.
Listen, this pencil is about to run out of magic. So what do you say you and I make a list of things that we want? And I'll write down whatever you say.
You do that? Can I write down stuff too?
Alright, fine, but we gotta hurry, because we only have like 5 minutes left. We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea. Air, that is not allowed.
Oh, come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated. I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy. Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for? Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden?
Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish, because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What? Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words, understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...?
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you?
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead, and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
Want to see your boyfriend's feelings?
100%? Guess he's a keeper.
Got this for you.
Thanks.
Of course, babe.
Derek, is that you?
Olivia.
You two know each other?
Yeah, we used to...
Date. We were together for a little bit. We should all go out sometime.
Yeah, we should.
Boyfriend lost a little feelings.
Hey, babe, do you maybe wanna hang out tonight?
Oh, sorry, babe. I already invited the boys over. They'll be here in a little bit. It's game night.
More feelings lost.
What is going on? You know what? Forget it. I don't care if it's boys' night. I have to go talk to him. Derek, I...
Oh!
Holy shit!
Is she wearing my...
We can explain.
You should have knocked.
Oh!
Want to get revenge on your boyfriend? Pick your revenge for boyfriend. Revenge is ready. Take your revenge. Remember to use it wisely.
Hey, can we talk?
There is nothing to talk about. You and I are over.
No, don't say that, okay? I just found out that Olivia is with another guy.
Well, you know what they say. Karma is a real...
Maria, please. What I did was stupid, and I promise it's not gonna happen again. I want you, not her. Thanks for giving me a second chance.
Of course. I'm not one to hold a grudge.
You look so beautiful, babe.
Thanks.
Babe, I gotta tell you, this food is, like, really good.
I'm glad you like it. I made it myself.
What? I didn't know you could cook. You even got my favorite drink. Should we make a toast?
To us.
To us. Oh, babe, I hope you don't mind. I switched our drinks. The one you gave me smelt a little strong. Whoa!
You switched them?
Yeah, I didn't think it was that big of a deal. You've been coughing a lot. Are you okay? You know what? I'm gonna go get you some water.
Your revenge has backfired.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Would you like to receive the antidote?
Is that even a question? Yes.
Sorry I took so long, babe. Here you go.
Thanks. What a hero.
Boyfriend has lost a little feelings.
That boy gains and loses feelings for me every 5 seconds. Olivia? What the hell are you doing here?
It's Derek. He's in the hospital. Haven't you checked your phone?
He got into a car accident.
Derek? Bria, you came. Oh, I'm so glad I'll have you to take care of me.
Actually, no, you won't. Because I'm breaking up with you.
What? No! Please.
It's like I said, Derek. Karma, it's a real bitch.
I'm just Ken, and where else I'd be a 10? Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is gonna happen to mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera? No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time. Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, no, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here.
Officer? Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is. Whisper the word. Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Uh-huh. Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day. What was that about?
Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something.
Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated.
I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart. You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word.
Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark?
No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
What is it?
I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom! Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Susie?
She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her.
This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to act it out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in yet.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you about me.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out, I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey. Oh my god, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down.
But sir, I said shut it down.
The game is offline. Good, I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off. All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom. 10,000? But Mommy and Daddy always give me 15,000. They must be trying to put me on a budget or something.
My parents only gave me $5 today.
Yikes, sucks for you.
Please, can you buy me my lunch?
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, please, I'm so hungry.
Sorry, I can't help you.
You know what? You're gonna regret this. Okay, your total's 8,000?
Oh, I don't quite have enough.
Do you want me to just put it on hold for you?
No, I really wanted to get this bag today. My parents are gonna reload my balance tomorrow. Is it okay if I just pay for it then?
Yeah, sure, we can do that for you, babe.
Thank you. $5? No, this has to be an error or something.
If you don't have the money, you have to return the bag.
Well, about that, I kinda sorta already gave it away as a birthday present.
Okay, then you're getting arrested. Security?
Wait, what? Officer, there's been a mistake. I have a lot of money.
Yeah, sure. Just sign right here, okay?
I am not signing anything until I speak to my lawyer.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I know that I get one phone call.
What, you gonna call Mommy and Daddy to come save you?
Maybe.
You're something else, kid. Come on, follow me.
Hello?
Mommy, it's me.
Make it quick, darling. I'm at a photo shoot.
Mommy, I've been arrested.
What?
Yes, why did you and Daddy only give me $5 today?
$5? No, Daddy and I sent you 15K.
What? Then I don't know what happened, but can you guys come get me?
I'm in France right now, darling.
Okay, then what about Daddy?
Daddy is shooting a movie in Dubai.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?
Joanna, we need you.
Darling, I'll call you back.
Hello?
Hey, you got a visitor.
Mommy and Daddy finally came to get me.
Hi, remember me? I told you you'd regret not buying me that lunch.
You switched our bank accounts, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I learned how to hack the system. It's something I've been working on for a very long time.
All of this because I wouldn't buy you a stupid lunch?
Not just that. You're a spoiled little brat who needed to be taught a lesson.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I do. I did my research on you. Your mommy is a model and your daddy is a movie star. But they both love their careers more than you.
That isn't true.
Oh, really? Then why aren't they here?
Give me back my money.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Thanks?
Just kidding.
Hey, you little—
Watch it. If you want to get out of here, you're gonna do exactly as I say. Now that you're out, for every task you do for me, I'll give you back $5.
But that'll take forever.
Exactly. Go clean my bathroom.
Yeah, no way.
All right then, I guess I'm never switching our bank accounts back.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought. Now get to scrubbing.
Okay, I'm all done.
Good, here you go. It's kind of hot in here, so fan me with this.
Who do you think you are, royalty or something?
Might as well be. Now do it.
Can I stop now?
Hey, what was that about? No complaining or you lose money.
All right, you know what? That's it.
Ugh! No, stop!
Darling, I'm so proud of you for getting your money back.
Yeah, but I realize I should be a little bit more generous with my money, since you guys do give me so much.
Darling, your daddy's movie got cancelled, so we're gonna have to cut back.
Oh, well then, how much am I gonna get now?
Well, you see...